In this video tutorial, we'll demonstrate how to export the metadata for an entire tenant to a local zip file. The metadata exported will contain all of the applications, views, view hierarchies, connections, selectors and selector lists, tools and toolbars configurations, binary artifacts, workbook scripts, and SQL pass-through datasets associated with the given tenant. Basically, we'll be exporting a complete copy of the tenant that can be stored for backup or used for migration to a new server or database. In this video, we'll cover the following tasks: exporting the metadata of a tenant to a local zip file, importing the metadata of the original tenant into a new or empty tenant using the application setup utility, and importing the metadata of the original tenant into an existing tenant using the import metadata from local zip file utility within Dodeca. Let's start by exporting the metadata of a current tenant to a local zip file. From inside the admin application of the tenant you wish to export, navigate to Admin, Import-Export Utilities, Export Metadata to Local Zip File on the Dodeca menu. The Export Metadata to Local Zip File dialog will appear. Assuming you wish to export the entire tenant, click the checkbox in the title row at the top of the grid to select all of the available metadata. Once all of the metadata has been selected, click the Export button at the bottom of the dialog. A Save As dialog will appear, prompting us to save the exported metadata to a local zip file. Choose a name and location for the zip file, and then press Save. In this tutorial, we're going to save the zip file to the desktop as finance.zip because we're exporting the metadata for the tenant finance. At this point, our tenant finance is backed up, and we can go ahead and close the Dodeca application. Now let's assume that we want to restore our tenant finance from the backup, or, for example, move it from a development to a production server. In this procedure, we'll be importing the metadata of our original tenant into a new or empty tenant using the application setup utility. From the start menu of a computer on which the Dodeca framework is installed, navigate to Applied OLAP, Utilities, and then select Application Setup Utility. From the Application Setup Utility, enter the server, port, and servlet name, and then click Next. Because in this tutorial we're working with an existing Dodeca database containing other tenants, we do not want to update the database schema. If you're restoring your exported tenant or tenants to a new Dodeca database, or if you want to completely wipe out your existing Dodeca database before the restore, you'll want to update the database schema before proceeding. Note that this procedure drops all existing tables in the database, so if you have any question about how to proceed, we recommend backing up the database in question before updating the schema. Go ahead and click Next. If you're working with a new database or adding the exported tenant to a different Dodeca database, enter a unique tenant keyword into the text box. Remember that tenant keywords and application IDs in Dodeca are usually expressed in all capital letters with only alphanumeric characters and no spaces. Also, note that you don't have to use the same tenant name as before. Dodeca will update the metadata upon import to reflect the newly assigned tenant keyword. If you intend to restore the exported metadata to an existing tenant, click on the Select an Existing Tenant radio button, and then select the desired tenant from the dropdown. Because we didn't update the database schema on this machine, we'll select the existing tenant from which we made the backup, Finance. Because we didn't update the database schema or create a new tenant, our finance tenant and all of its metadata are still present in the database. We'll go ahead and click Delete All Existing Metadata from Tenant to ensure that we're working with an empty tenant before restoring the exported metadata. Note that it is possible to selectively update or restore only some pieces of an existing tenant's metadata. If you want to do this, don't click Delete All Existing Metadata from Tenant at this time. You'll be able to choose which pieces of metadata you want to import and overwrite in the next step. If you did update the database schema or create a new tenant in the previous steps, you're already working with an empty tenant now. I'm going to go ahead and open up Internet Explorer and attempt to launch the Finance Admin application in order to show that the metadata for the tenant Finance has been deleted. Whether you're working with a new or an existing tenant, we'll now go ahead and click Import Metadata from Local Zip File. In the open dialog that appears, locate the zip file you exported earlier and then press Open. We'd saved our file, finance.zip, to the desktop. Because we want to import the entire exported tenant, we'll click the checkbox in the title row at the top of the grid to select all of the available metadata. Once all of the metadata has been selected, click the Import button at the bottom of the dialog. After the metadata has been imported, press Close and then click Next. We don't need to update any modules at this time, so again, click Next. Because the metadata that we just imported already contained the admin and user applications, instead of selecting a new application, we're going to choose Select an existing application from Tenant Finance, and then select the admin application from the dropdown. After you select the admin application, click Next. Unless you want to edit the application settings at this time, go ahead and click Next again. At this point, the Tenant Finance has been completely restored. Go ahead and launch the Dodeca Smart Client by copying and pasting the Click Once URL into Internet Explorer, or simply click the link provided. Everything appears to be in order, but let's go ahead and test our existing report. We've successfully restored our tenant from a local zip. In this video tutorial, so far we've covered exporting the metadata of a tenant to a local zip file, and then importing the metadata of the original tenant into a new or empty tenant using the application setup utility. If you wish to explore further options for importing metadata in Dodeca, you can start with the Import-Export utilities on the Dodeca menu. To restore previously exported metadata from within a Dodeca admin application, navigate to Admin, Import-Export Utilities, Import Metadata from Local Zip File. Again, find and open the zip file containing your previously exported metadata. We'll use the same file as before, finance.zip. We're going to click the checkbox in the title row at the top of the grid to select all of the available metadata, which represents the whole tenant Finance. But note that you can use this utility from within Dodeca to restore individual pieces of metadata, such as applications, views, connections, selectors, and the rest. Once you've selected the metadata you wish to import, press the Import button at the bottom of the dialog. If a piece of metadata that you're importing already exists in the Dodeca database for the current tenant, you'll be prompted. In this case, we'll want to overwrite the current metadata with the metadata we exported earlier, so press Yes to All. Once the metadata is finished being imported, you can click Close. Again, we'll test our report of reports to make sure everything was imported correctly. Everything looks good. Now you know the basic procedures for importing and exporting metadata in Dodeca.